Yemen's Houthi rebels have released a video which they say shows them hijacking a ship in the Red Sea, which they argue has links to Israel. Israeli authorities say a British-owned, Japanese-operated cargo ship was taken by the rebels.
Far out in the Red Sea, a cargo ship sails into a Houthi ambush. In astonishing footage released by the Yemeni rebel group, a helicopter tails the vessel, then moves into land on its deck. The Houthis are known for their land-based insurgency in Yemen, not for this kind of operation at sea. A paramilitary squad fans out across the ship as the helicopter peels away, then heads for the vessel's bridge. Bursting in and ordering the crew to surrender the ship. Below decks, a Houthi fighter shouts God is great and curses America and Israel. Here we are, Gaza, he yells. In Yemen, a Houthi spokesman claimed responsibility and had this chilling warning for other shipping linked with Israel.
The Yemeni armed forces renew their warning to all affiliated ships. It warns the Israeli enemy or those dealing with it that it will become a legitimate target for the armed forces.
The Houthis spare no effort showing off their capture as it sails towards waters they control in footage that could have been filmed for Hollywood. The vehicle-carrying vessel is registered in Britain, operated by the Japanese, but reportedly owned by a company owned by one of Israel's richest men. Now in the hands of a rebel group supported, trained and armed by Israel's arch-foe, Iran. A worrying development in this conflict, even if Iranians are trying to distance themselves.
Now when they're gonna...
We have said many times that resistance groups in the region represent their own countries and people, and they make decisions based on the interests of their own countries and nations.
The Iranian-backed Houthis have issued a graphic showing a vessel labelled with the word Israel, warning in English, Hebrew and Arabic, "We will sink your ships." Houthis have fired rockets at Israel, but not done this before. No Israelis are thought to be on board the Galaxy Leader, but this extraordinary act of high seas piracy is a direct challenge to Israel and its allies in the West, escalating tensions over the war in Gaza. Dominic Waghorn, Sky News, Jerusalem.